Yo, what is going on, guys? Legion TK here. I'm finally bringing you guys Advanced Warfare gameplay, commentary, video at any type. It's been a while since I actually made a video. It's been, whatever. Don't need to really explain about it. But yeah, finally bringing you guys Advanced Warfare. It's been out for about a week now.
Team
Actually, a little
deathmatch.
less than a week. Finally bringing you guys a video. I'm sorry it's been a while, but I've been streaming, I've been busy with work and trying to do some other things. Hope you guys are okay with that. But right now I'm bringing you a little bit of more sniping gameplay, and this, I love the Morris. This is probably one of my favorite snipers in any Call of Duty. Okay, what are you doing? One of my favorite snipers in any Call of Duty. For the mere fact, you pretty much have like unlimited ammo. Or, okay. You have like a 20 round clip. You know, most snipers at most is like 10 rounds per magazine. It's technically a one round sniper. See, I have one. I can't really point it, but I have one in my chamber and it just reloads after each stop. So it's just like a pullback. Oh man. Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Meh, meh, meh. So yeah, it's just pretty much pull back between each shot, so it's technically I have 24 rounds in this magazine. I can kill 24 people without having to like reload a magazine, reload anything. Why am I like frozen? Alright, where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Yeah, my thought. Ooh! That should've been a Colette! Come on! Oh, hit marker, Colette, thank you. But I am enjoying this game. Advanced Warfare is a lot of fun. Really wasn't doing too good to start because I was testing out new weapons, new whatnot. Oh man, why did this? What was he using? He's like stuns me or some shit like that. Like I can't move. It's weird. But I am enjoying this game. The sniper is awesome. The only thing I really disappointing thing I have about this game so far is there's very really lack of weapons to use. If you notice, every single person on the other team, or even on your team, is using either the AK-12, the ball, or bell, whatever it's fucking called, or the HBR assault rifle. It's those three assault rifles, and that is honestly it. There's very little SMGs. There's. Oh, come on! There's very little SMGs. Come on. Oh, hit marker again. Seriously? Wait, did this dude just jump up? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Is that like an EMP where I can't do anything? I can't move? I don't even know. Curb st- What? Fucking curb stomped him and. No! 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 Fucking balls. Curb stomp didn't kill him because he had jug on? That's stupid. Yeah, I'm enjoying this game. This game's a lot of fun. Another thing I have an issue with. There's only two really usable snipers, the Moors and the Atlas. Atlas is okay, I haven't really used it much, but it has that wonky scope that just looks really weird. Oh man. Like that scope, it's weird. I'm enjoying the Moors, it's a good sniper. I'm enjoying the game. All the maps are pretty good. I am having fun. The single player, oh come on. Hit marker. The single player is a lot of fun. It's a pretty good feels in that. It's just very well written. Kevin Spacey did a good job. The character we were. There's another guy. I thought there was another guy there. I guess not. The character we were. It's pretty awesome. Lost an arm. Actually, I don't want to ruin anything. Sorry if I kind of hurt you right there. No, no, no. Where are you at? Where are you at? There you are. You did. Ah! Oh boy. No. No, I don't. Teammate. Listen. Wait, what? Oh man. Yeah, that's pretty much my initial first thoughts in the game. It's enjoyable. I'm having fun. I have not really sniped all that much. I'm gonna say that. I think I have total three clips, but two of them I didn't record for. So I mean, I'll probably put out a montage or episode or whatnot. I'll probably do that. Actually, I definitely will. I've been live streaming. I should have two capture cards set up so I can live stream and record live clips. So I will. Come on, come on. Wait, did I get a quad feed in there? I don't even know. Split quad feed, maybe. I have no idea. Look back at that. Oh. Wait, where is he? Oh man. Alright. That was my first game mod from getting home from work. It was not too bad. Hope you guys definitely enjoy the little gameplay. 24-6, not too bad. Sniping with the Mortars. Hope you guys definitely enjoy that. I definitely will be bringing you guys some more videos, hopefully throughout the weekend, because I definitely have a lot of time. Probably to myself. Peace and quiet. But yeah, that's definitely about it. Hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know what you guys think of Advanced Warfare. I know it's very brief, kind of just rambled on a little bit. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of Advanced Warfare. Do you think it'll last? Let me know. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.